The YWCA has appointed Floyd Keith as its Senior Director of Racial and Social Justice.
I have a pretty simple philosophy. I like to stand for justice and never block its path.
Keith will work with local agencies and organizations to find solutions to racial disparities within the community.
What we want to do is have successful hiring practices. We want to assure that there are fair practices along the way in terms of social justice.
Lafayette YWCA Director Lindsay Mickler says this initiative is part of the organization's overall mission.
The YWCA Greater Lafayette and the board have realized that our mission is to empower women and eliminate racism. And so while we have done both, we need to focus on that latter, and that is to eliminate racism. And that is why we have hired Floyd Keith as the Senior Director for Racial and Social Justice.
Keith will also work with the City of Lafayette. Mayor Tony Rozworski says he's excited about what changes the partnership will bring.
We're going to have him look at our hiring practices, look at policies, procedures, things like that. He'll be able to go out and help businesses with racial justice issues, making a more friendly workplace.
Keith is looking to reach a larger audience with the YWCA's mission to eliminate racism.
I hope that we can broaden what we're saying so it touches a whole cross-section of people, and so that we can make a difference in Lafayette, West Lafayette, and Tippecanoe County.
McKenna Adams, Star City News, Lafayette.